Thanks for tuning in to another episode. I'm back out here at Broadway Street Pier, and I am fishing for rockfish and catfish. Rockfish will be going on the stringer if it's big enough, and catfish are going to be catching me at least. Been out here maybe half hour or so, got one rod designated for my rockfish, and the other three rods are out there for the catfish. I'm using cut spot on a bobber, 3 feet from the bobber. And the other rods I've got are cut perch and shrimp for the catfish. So I'm hoping that the tide is in. It's been coming in since 4:45 or so. It's after 6:30. So I've been out here about an hour, more so than a half hour. But so far, nothing's hitting. Just stay tuned. Stick with me. Well, it appears I got a catfish on this cut spot. Oh, and this motherfucker got me. Got me tangled up in both rods. Yeah, that's a cat. I think it's a cat. Yeah, it's a cat. This dude got me tangled. Oh, catfish. Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Will you take that home and eat it?
No, I'm gonna throw him back. I want rockfish. Yeah, he's okay. These are pretty. This is small.
Oh, really?
Yeah, small? Big grow, very big.
Have you caught many of rockfish here?
No, I've never been able to do it so far. But yeah, that guy has. So that's pretty much why I'm out here. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Yes, indeed. Thank you. Thank you. You too. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, the fight is wonderful. Yeah. Okay. Got him on here this time. Got one on here this time, but don't know what it is. Catfish. Mm. little guy. Trying to get this out, buddy. I'm quite sure this is the little guy, the one that was just on here not long ago. Ouch. He's definitely an eater size. A pup or kitten is what this is. All right, buddy. Back you. Back you go. That's two small catfish today and zero rock. The saga continues. Wow, got another fish. Cut spot on the bobber. And look. Looks like it's another catfish. Yep. Bigger than the other one. You see this dude? Thanks a lot.
Hey, congratulations.
Appreciate it.
Nice one.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Sure.
Appreciate your help.
You're a catfish.
Wow. Yeah, he's a good size. This is a nice size. Was just out there in a cut spot.
Oh,
Come on, buddy. I almost got it, buddy. Ouch. It's hooked them right on the side of the lip. Let me get my pliers. Try this again. Okay. Let's see how big this dude is. See how big you are, buddy. I think 6.
I cannot control.
7 pounds. 23 ounces. Cool. Number 3 today, but again, I'm out here for rockfish.
Or do I just go, all right, thanks, have a good night, and walk about it. It depends on a lot of things, but I'm putting it in just this very restricted mode and saying, the point I'm making is, the only thing I have control over in this life is how I
emotions. All right, buddy, back you go. So 3 catfish, no rockfish. Got something else on here. Probably a catfish. Damn. Okay. Come on, buddy. Got him. Well, the catfish activity is in full effect. This is number four on the cut spot. Good eating size, but it's not what I'm here for. Got him on the right lip, right side of his mouth.
Let's go, Baltimore Baby! Baltimore Baby! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go, Baltimore Baby!
Okay, got that out. I think this dude is about 4 pounds. Five pounds. Fantastic fight. Fantastic fight for sure. Nice size. Back you go, buddy. I have no control over the surroundings, so please don't hold me responsible for all this nonsense that you're hearing outside of me. Just so you know, I did not approve this message. Got another catfish on this rod. Nah, not a monster, but it's a catfish. This is number five today on a cut spot. Gotta love the fight of a catfish, man. Thank you. Okay. Number 5. Hmm?
Does the guy come look at your fish?
Oh yeah, just catfish.
Oh, it's a catfish?
Yeah.
That's a good size.
Yeah, good eater size.
But are you gonna keep it?
No. I'm fishing for rockfish, but this is all I keep catching.
Bro, I didn't know they got that big.
Yeah, thanks man. Hey buddy. I'm trying to get this out, buddy. I do not like how flimsy these hooks are. Oh, thanks.
You need them or you throw them back?
I throw them back. I think, you know, if they're a certain size, I wouldn't mess with them, but it's a good eater size in my opinion. So, but I'm out here for rockfish, but this is all I keep catching. Yeah. Say again. I'm gonna pack it up soon. Packing it up soon. There we go. See, this little guy is, how much he weighs. Four pounds. Hey buddy. 4 pounds, not bad. You run him? All right, buddy. This is catfish number 6. Man, they're very active. On a bobber and on a cut spot. Thank you. good buddy. Hey buddy, this mace number 6. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good eater size.
Nice.
Are you gonna
throw him back or keep it? Throw him back. I'm fishing for rockfish, but I only keep catching catfish.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, you're trying to catch rockfish?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's like striped bass.
Do you?
Yes. Yeah.
You don't like catfish?
No. It's an acquired catfish is an acquired taste.
Oh.
And you either like it or you don't like it.
How do you cook rockfish?
Say again.
How do you cook rockfish?
Any way you want to cook them, but they just taste good. Baked or fried.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
He's a pretty big one.
Yeah, not bad, 4 pounds. Yeah, 4 pounds. Oh, yeah, sure.
Do they bite?
Only if you stick your hand in their mouth.
Oh, wow. He probably doesn't have too much longer in the...
They can breathe a long time out of water.
Oh, they can?
Yeah.
Very slippery.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alrighty, buddy. See you later. God, I'm not Tom. Oh wow, he just splashed. Jumped out the water. Wow. This is number 7, I believe. Keep him away from my other line. Buddy, let's get you on and back in the water. Okay. He's a good, he's a He feels heavy. Good size. Great fight. And this makes number 7 tonight. Hook right on a lip. That was a very easy extraction. Let's see how much this dude weighs. I think this one's around 8 pounds. He is 6 pounds. 6 pounds. Over 6 pounds. Fantastic. These are good looking fish. Definitely good looking fish. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. I'm trying to let you go. Got him. This is number 8. Wow, good splash. Jumped out the water. Wow, this action man is fantastic. Catfish. Get over here, buddy, so I can get you on a stringer. And there's netting out of here. There we go. Number 8. Hey, buddy. Trying to get this out so you can get back. Thank you. Okay. Let's see how much you weigh. Okay. This dude is 3 pounds, 3.81 pounds, almost 4 pounds. Nice eater size, of course, but you're not a rockfish, buddy, so you goes back. See you later, number 8. Well, ladies and gents, this is officially the end of this video. 8 catfish, very happy about the activity that kept me busy, but I did not hit my goal. I wanted some rockfish, so I'm gonna get back out here next couple days. Got a long weekend, and hopefully I will have something, have a rockfish. But anyway, hit that like and subscribe. Thanks for all the supporters, subscribers. I can use as many as I can get my hands on. Until next time, you know my motto, keep it fishing.